For an exorcist.
What?
Well, first I'll exorcise the salad, cause it has stuff that isn't supposed to be there. Like there is an entity in this plate that is not of this same relation. Like, if I bring shit like that to the table. I love that shit.
That's natural, yeah, everyone does that.
Yeah, that's completely natural. And like but then there is something I don't understand. People that go to Wendy's and purposely buy the vanilla Frosty, that shit doesn't taste like anything. Like, why would you buy it? It's just white.
Unless
it's like if you
put
a whole bunch of milk and you forgot the like the chocolate, and we're like, ah, fuck, you just put it into the, and you just put it into the machine.
But panda.
We don't
panda,
have
panda.
Strawberry, or do we?
No, I am obsessed with strawberries.
No. But do we have strawberry frosting? I mean, strawberry frosties.
Yeah,
do what? You have opened my eyes.
I do.
Wait, depends on what, or like which
Nesquik.
One, like the one that's already pre-made or like Nesquik. No, because you know there are some brands that you buy them and it's like, this doesn't taste like strawberries. The what it tastes like, cancer.
Yeah.
Whoa. I'm sorry. Probably half of my family would too, but you know, I still joke about it.
This master of holes, but
what? But seriously, there's some chocolate and strawberry milk that you just buy from the gallon that tastes horrible. It's like, did you forget how to make this motherfucker? I mean, it's pretty fucking easy. Let me tell you how to do it. You buy a fucking syrup, you buy the milk, you put it together. I don't think that's too hard. I wouldn't even go near it with that name. I would go like, something's wrong with the people who made this shit, because not even the name sounds right. And that's why you get heartburn. Why is nobody in my team? I saw y'all leave.
You haven't told us. Wait, there was this one?
Oh,
this
we got one, two, three, four.
Wait. I never seen this map before.
Well, we can't really see it though. So. Okay, look, we have Slaughter, we have Floor, we got Pokey. Shiggy, me, we're just missing somebody, and we are not inviting Austin.
Why not? And what happened?
You don't need
the AD, TX, or whatever his name is.
I don't think. No, she doesn't know who he is because she's never played with him.
Oh, okay.
I don't know who Austin is.
And Blue is not here, which is John. So we're still missing one person.
Speaking of him, did you ever help those guys? Did they ever level up?
His friend, Rambo, whatever.
Holy shit!
He like gave up after the second strike because he said that he needed to go to sleep. So I went like, Okay, then you know, call me tomorrow, and I'll help you.
He never
came back.
He never was seen again. He never was seen again.
Ghostbusters!
Okay, okay. Beep, beep, beep! Oh, but no, wait.
Wait, why did
he
something hit me?
Hey, it was George Cena! Beep, beep, beep!
I really want to play Halo for that. I really want to play Halo 5 for that. Only suplex the dust to you in the game.
I really just
oh my,
this ship certainly takes some getting used to.
I done it like 3 times.
If it's dropping like just random shit on like people's, yeah, I just go like around the aisles, and people that have like shopping carts, I put stuff in their carts just for the fuck of it.
You put shop in the cart.
I want. She just put like random photos in there. I would rather put stuff in people's cars. Like, and then just watch them get to like where they pay, and then you go like, go on, take it out. Yes, bitch, I put some condoms in here. Explain that to your kid.
Oh my God.
They go, no. Do they put in condoms?
No.
But did they put KY intense creams in there though? Cause I done that. Try just try putting like a whole bunch of sex shit at like somebody's cart next time when you go to work. It's like somebody, they see they just walking around like anywhere. It's like you just put a whole bunch of stuff in there, like without them looking, of course.
You gotta do it on someone that has one of those little baskets, because you know they're not gonna be shopping that long. You gotta watch them.
Oh yes. Dude, do that in Walgreens. They sell this thing. It's just like this 5-hour energy shot, but it's for erections. Nigga, I was so curious. I like grabbed it. It's like extends something.
What's the name?
Extends something. So I grabbed a couple, right? And there was this dude and his girlfriend. I couldn't plan this better. I was just walking around. They stopped at the candy aisle. I just walked like past them. I dropped like 2 packs of 2 bottles in his basket, and then just went it in line behind them. She goes, "Babe, what is this?" And I'm just like. sold it on my shoulder. I was just like, I want to see your excuse, bro. It is gonna be beautiful. But baby, I just put that there. Oh really? Oh really? Who the hell put that there? The guys, they just stopped there. It's not moving.
Really gonna get it now.
Like he didn't even play it off for it. He should have tried at least. No!
Wow.
You found an antiquated room? What?
It's charged.
Oh, I was like, god damn, bro.
Baby Chota, here we go.
Oh, some nice
stuff. Did you really put it?
Oh, M is going.
Woo! Let's do this.
Doing what?
Baby Chota slash Chota cosplayer.
Wait.
Nice. Too easy. At least for people that did it.
Just waiting for the button.
Wait, there's another way. What is it?
You or me?
Fire? Oh shit, fire!
I wasn't ready. No! What the fuck? Why y'all keep going? What is this goddamn problem?
Okay, I fucked up. I fucked up. I didn't saw the shield was there at half. Hannah, where's your sticker steam?
Let's not talk about that.
You see that dude? That dude hasn't done Dota thing. That's why he's just blindly shooting.
Missing. What the fuck?
Oh,
wait,
what? Not worry.
Go, 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 go.
Wow.
I don't think we have time for another one. Oh, don't touch me. Better not. Oh yeah, he moves down. So let's just be careful with that. He likes coming down.
Sublime Angman!
It's a headpiece.
That was the only reason I beat Dota Stream.
90 kills per night, maybe.
Okay. Okay, time for mine.
One second. I don't have any rockets.
It's okay, we got floor and a scrub here.
No, flora and a scrub. If you did the raid and you did it as well as you did, and nobody held.
Okay,
I'm trying, but nobody else is shooting at him. And he killed me. Yeah, he's not gonna give me shit.
Anna, you wanna hit him?
Yeah, I guess I should.
I'm gonna spin a win on him, so it's gonna be a risky situation.
Slaughter, did you find him?
What?
What?
What the fuck?
Did you find
them? No.
Get out! Oh, yeah.
You're making the other character.
Yeah, the final sword. And then I'll glitch it to get the crucible shit.
Wait, glitching the sword?
Yeah, you just pass it on to another character that already did it. And you can skip the crucible stuff.
Here.
My god, would you say something?
Oh, I'll be ready. Okay.
Oh my god, no!
Go! Reveal me, Vanda! Reveal me! Oh god, get out! Oh shit! You dropped off!
No!
Go!
What the fuck? Corre! Corre el perro!
Peep! Power!
Why are you grieving?
Because I killed him through that.
No, el mejor video fue... Fue el Petra Bench, este cabrón.
Ah, sí.
No, that was so
Petra
adorable.
Bench,
though. No. Wow.
¿Qué carajo? Yo estoy lleno. Yo no puedo coger. I'm out of points.
I'm not. It's fucking rage!
It's the witches!
And... Mr. I get paralyzed from watching my phone, but... El odio cabrón troll ese se me dice en medio. Ay, sí. This dude and his shit. Me pasó que I played the Wheel of Crota Strike and I had your coin on and nothing happened. And she's supposed to count as an ultra.
You can farm Omnigo. You can kill her before she goes to the freaking spot where you actually have to.
Yeah, but when I killed her at the spot, she didn't drop anything. I was like, what the fuck? I just got cheated out of my goddamn fucking... through a coin. So I'm gonna exhaust you. I don't care. Didn't put it in.
Yeah!
Okay, one more and I have three antiquated runes full.
Mm-hmm. Are we gonna do antiquated runes fan?
Maybe.
Oh, Ezekiel.
Oi! Isn't it? Oh, stop. Oh wait, he's it. No. This shit.
Look at this villain.
Where is she?
On
the... Oh, she's at the bottom. Nope. A little bit more. He's dead now. Okay. Let's put the guys together. Oh, one big happy family. Come on. Ah, new thing.
Boomer guy is back here.
I think we can push him.
We are pushing away though. All three of them.
Panda found and fitted me.
Well, another antiquated?
Yeah. But first, let's kill that moving in back.
There's no exact reason why I want to do this, but ah. What, do you coge la sword or yo?
There needs to be more than one sword bearer.
Oh my god, no. No.
Oh shit, I jumped off.
Okay, so where's the thing? Oh, there it is. Get him down! Oh, God. Oh, Flora, what are you doing? Not the best time to get into this one. I don't think we're gonna go through this one.
Wait a minute.
Wow. Yeah, we're gonna go through.
Oh my god.
I can't wait for Christmas, December 18th. Tickets are available now?
Okay, I got touch of malice. We got this, man. We got this.
Oh shit. Got it. What the fuck? How do you flash so fast? What the hell? ¿Cómo te metes cuatro cantazos y yo me meto solamente dos? How do you hit faster? Okay, no te escucho porque somebody has something so fucking loud.
Ah, oh, sorry, my bad. Que estoy viendo el video del trailer de Ratchet & Clank.
Ahora, Poki, dime, ¿qué?
Tienes que ir pegando de la Acid Shield is about to go down.
Pero even with that, like, how do you slash four times?
If you do it, te va a dar tiempo de meterle los cantos, de empezar a darle cantazo en el mismo momento that he's starting to take the lead. That's why you can get the four hits.
What the fuck? No!
Oh.
Fuck this shit.
What the hell?
I'm like, oh shit, it's still following you. Blah, 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 blah,
blah, blah, blah. Go,
Panda,
go, 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 go!
See? Dude!
Ah, he's behind you. He's behind you!
Pero qué carajo hace cabrón?
Oh! Just imagine.
And I'm back.
Just imagine if he actually summons an oversoul every time people die. Okay.
I think that guy's gonna put his.
That's what they got.
When he takes the knee. I mean, R2 is the most effective.
But there will be no arrows. I mean, no arrows on the knee.
Only dreams.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Slaughter, where are you going?
Ooh, ooh, Bodhi! Ooh, Bodhi!
Unlimited power!
Ooh, shit! You have damage to the natural! Damn, that missed him like completely. Fucking completely.
Got it.
Ooh, so close. Ooh, too far away. Mira, Benny. ¿Qué está encontrando, mierda? Ah,
I think they're gonna put an antidote. Oh, no shit. Get ready to camp the sword, Flora. Wait, how do you find the sword? It didn't do anything, he didn't affect me. Go, 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 go! See that panda?
Let me touch you.
The trick stand I used to get close to it as his shield is about to go down. So you can start hitting it when he's bending the knee. That way you can get 3 hits in. 4 hits. That was just too good. There's 3 more pups around. So.
He said what?
I baited that guy. Why did you fall into the burning green stuff?
But I'm here though.
What? Wait, what are you doing here? I thought I pushed you. Oh, wait, wait. Oops.
Oh, you push me, then you greet me? Yeah, hypocrite.
Okay, I'm gonna do the sword spin win on the damn loot.
Hey, buddy! Oh my, I thought it was really sleeping.
Yo, man, chill.
Chill, bro, chill!
Just pick out the mission.
What the fuck is going on?
It was Benny, or... And I'm inside the witches.
Oh yeah, if you look at your bottom bar, it's blue, yeah.
You said the proud you witch!
Oh my god, stop! Damn, you ran like a motherfucker. You got out of there quick.
Thank you.
Why did I kill him? Why?
We should go to the tower. Oh.
You know, like hanging out in the tower. I remember back when House of Wolves came out, everybody was like, ah, let's go to the reef. Let's just hang out in the reef. Everybody was in the reef.
There's no reef anymore. There's nothing cool in the reef anymore.
There's not even Trials of Osiris to go to the reef.
Exactly.
Well, you can think that to, you know, the glitch.
The honey glitch.
I didn't do shit.
Dude, some people got some balls. Some people did it like in the Iron Banner. Like, what the fuck? If they catch you doing the glitch, they will fuck you up.
The banner.
And then like people didn't give a fuck. You like me and Pokey caught a couple of people doing it. Like. This nigga, the audacity.
What was the glitch anyway?
Just to prevent that, because
you can spam the arrows.
Literalmente, infinitamente. Puedes tener el super infinito.
Básicamente.
¿Cómo carajo?
It's really stupid. You activate it. You shoot two arrows with quiver. Then you go into your into your menu. ¿Y después qué pasó?
You go to the menu, go back out, and you're gonna have your super fully charged again. Here's the trick: you need to have the exotic helm gravitation forfeit.
The gravitation forfeit.
Yep.
And
parece que tiene un glitch by having two perks del trait.
Wow, that's kind of wow.
But then the thing is, you can spam it as much as you want in PvE. Fuck it. The problem is when you bring it into the PvE side. I mean the
PvP.
Yeah, it's like you are gonna fuck some shit up. And you're gonna get fucked in the butt for it.
Yeah, you may get the ban hammer if you do it.
Yeah. I don't know how many people got banned, but I'm pretty sure somebody, at least one person got banned.
No, I think the ban is gonna happen when they fix it, when they make the patch that fixes it.
Yeah, that sounds about right. As soon as they fix it, they're dropping trials that week, ain't they?
Yep.
You better bring that shit.
Well, oh crap, I just interrupted Banner again.
Good job, Chiggy.
Okay, I'm gonna call it. Let's look for a random person. So we can just finish the raid now. Cause...
Yeah, Panda, because you know it's like 10:30. It's supposed to be 9:30 where you are right now. So there's fish everywhere.
Well, I'm still waiting on.
Rula's on.
Nigga, quality players.
Oh, he's playing Iron Banner. Yeah, you know he's doing the raid.
No confío en Rula desde que nos hizo la porcada de Trials of Osiris.
What happened?
When he just gave up because he got the wins he needed for the stuff he wanted.
Oh wow, he did one. He made a Joey plus two.
Kinda, but no. Cause Joey just rage quit after he actually fails everything.
Okay.
But he just gave up when we actually got all the wins we needed. On a match that we could actually turn the tables on the freaking opponent.
And what he was doing, he was like, well, I already did what I wanted, so.
Yeah, I already got my wins. He just gave up.
Fuck you, screw you people.
Basically.
Wow.
The thing is, You don't do that.
No, I don't do that either.
You don't pull that shit.
I just stay in the end. Keep on playing until I lose. Fuck it.
No, when we finally got the 9 straight wins, nigga, I was so happy.
But we found our secret composition. And somebody around here was using a freaking scout rifle with a fucking trigger happy finger.
You? Or Joey?
No. No, it wasn't Joey either.
And that?
Nope.
Ooh.
Wait, was it me? I remember.
No.
Wait. That one guy? Wait.
Mm-hmm.
Now I miss him.
I'm confused. Okay. So
literally,
Panda is a
literally,
trigger happy guy.
No, it was that one guy. In other words, Juan.
Yeah, everybody now is using the goddamn ultra happy banner. Shit.
That pulse rifle is the beast.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Everybody's using it.
2 seconds.
Loco, no. Subi, the Iron Banner pulse rifle, nigga.
That shit is beast.
Nigga, that shit is the shit. Like, haven't you had such bad shit that you had to talk about it to your friends as it, like, the most horrible but best shit you ever had in your life? Not.
No.
Chiki, shut up.
I'm ready.
You ask, I answer. What the hell?
Well, you answered incorrectly. Okay.
Now we got incorrect answers now? I did not know that. Anyhow, what are we gonna do?
The raid? So, let's start gathering. Let's start making the gathering. Oh, Shaky didn't wait.
I'll never wait.
Okay.
So
we
I remember
need
that
slaughter.
Turn going flawless, and it was the last week of Trials of Osiris before taking King. That was the best experience.
I never did the flawless thing. I never done anything like that. I was with Ruba.
It was probably. Probably why
and
you didn't do it.
We were so excited when we actually got there. Like, oh my god, guys!
I took pictures of
like
everything.
A few times.
Yeah.
I played with Slaughter a few times, and then but we couldn't actually connect later on. So.
You probably didn't do it because we were playing with Rogue.
Now we have to see how they're gonna do it, because apparently they said that Brother Vance is gonna actually sell flawless worthy weapons.
So they fix everything up?
I don't know. What? They still need to fix the Hunter, the Void Bow glitch.
Oh, man, I'm guessing like everybody else said, I'm guessing it's gonna be tomorrow with the update.
Only we can hope, or can we hope, or whatever.
Hey, Slaughterhouse!
I have no idea who the hell this people.
Oh, hello, kiddos.
What is this Slaughter House?
Huh?
Whoa. Damn Slaughter. That Hunter.
Let me see if there's anybody else we can.
He feels. If it looks like he can actually take names.
This nigga. Get in here.
Yeah.
Dime. And I'm back. Oh, man.
I mean, we can do it with five, but it has to be perfect.
No. Nobody else has a friend or something on who's online? Because I got nobody right now.
I'm really trying to avoid Lula and Austin.
Who's Austin? Oh, okay. No. Yeah, I remember. Keep forgetting who's Austin.
Me and Austin have a really bad love-hate relationship.
I know. You told me you've been arguing with him some time about the difference of opinion.
Yeah.
Some shit like that.
We can force Joey in. He's online.
He's in Metaverse. He's not gonna go online.
Spam him. All of you, spam him.
Did anybody have him to part?
First in Destiny and then we'll spam the party. I'm also spamming Evil Dog.
I'm spamming him.
I can hear everybody man. Ding!
I can see it now. He's gonna be joining the party chat and he's gonna say, "Guys, stop! I'm playing with a gear. God damn it!"
No, he says he's watching Netflix.
Very.
Probably something.
He's probably gonna get off like the PS4. He's gonna
run his phone.
I would do that. Or
and remember that time he said that if somebody needed help, he would help.
Yeah. Well, let's see.
Doing it now. When we attempt the hard mode.
Oh, oh yes, no. You will. Oh no, I mean, you're not gonna let him watch Netflix.
Oh my god!
It's gonna be awesome! I'm not stopping till he gets off! I'm not! Fuck it. I want to see him get off. How easy it is to just
in another.
Joey. It will never stop, Joey.
Oh my god.
Is there any slight possibility of us getting banned for just spamming somebody messages?
I don't give a fuck.
I don't think so.
I think you can.
I'm reporting this guy because he's inviting me too much. Who is he? He's a friend of mine.
We actually get banned, and we see, and the reason is that you got reported for spamming messages. So if that happens, we're gonna know that Joey reported us. Like, you.
What's that?
No, he's actually in the losing side in everything. In general, he's just gonna lose.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. He's gonna lose. Ahí va. Panda mandó algo.
The fuck is I don't know, but nobody wants to join. I'm freaking the fuck out. I don't want to fucking play with you, though.
You don't want to play with who?
I don't want to invite Rulo.
Rulo's in the raid already. He's not gonna play with us. He's already playing the raid.
Wait, I'm gonna send him a message. Wait, evil dog, send a message. What do you mean it was awesome? I'm still doing it. Oh. No, I've been cleaning all day and shit.
Let me touch your joys.
I am just doing it for the fuck of it.
There we go.
We're gonna need that money, yeah. No.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey. There you go. We have been, you should go see your notifications and see how many invites you got.
Nigga, I have my phone was blowing up.
Well, too bad. I am still doing it to Joey just to piss him off. Today's the day I want to pick on people.
Okay, hold on. Dime.
Well, Panda is gonna be officially discarded from
the
league. So we're gonna be making, we're gonna be doing the same thing we did for the normal mode. So we're gonna get him pumped, like, all right, let's start the raid. Oh, you guys are not. No, I'm not buzzed. Need to practice.
Play can. Charles, man.
Well, fuck you, Yoey.
Hi, Floor. I have 28 messages.
That's it?
Yeah.
I Whoa, said hi, Floor. If you had 28, imagine how many Joey had.
My God. He was getting spammed by 4 guys.
Okay. It's been I guess I don't exist to Floor. I guess I really don't use.
Not bad, it's too late.
Then it's too late.
I don't exist to you. I said hi like twice. Huh? You know what? Take your shit.
Wait.
Why are we starting?
Oh yeah! This character doesn't have the checkpoint. Let's go back up.
Well, tonight you ruined all our checkpoint.
Who has the checkpoint?
I have the checkpoint.
As long as you don't die.
I have the checkpoint.
Panda Party fucked us all over and gotta do the entire raid again.
Right?
I'm gonna pass it to Evil Dog because. There you go, buddy.
And now we play the waiting game.
Oh my God, it's happening.
What? Who keeps doing it? Fucking Bogey, stop.
No, it's not me.
Doing what?
Okay, yeah. He kept extending the timer.
It was me. Este cabrón. Este gif.
Guess what?
I was gonna say that. God damn it.
I swear to God, Pokey could be the fucking soundboard guy. From Police Academy. Thank you, I was about to say that. The black guy.
The black guy. I don't know his name, but he's the black guy who makes the noises.
Okay. I already did this one too.
Nobody gives a shit.
Okay, somebody's
play that one.
Fine, I'll go to the left side. Oh wait, no. I went to the right. No, it's in the right.
I'm breaking my fist.
I can't go all the way back, the door is open.
Why are we here?
Because we haven't passed this far. Okay.
Who?
Me!
But
we had a checkpoint past this, but we ruined it.
You die if you stay on this thing?
No, we were here last time, Panda. Don't you remember?
Let me see.
But we finished it.
No.
No.
Oh, no, we did it, right. Okay, let's finish it.
Get on that path.
Oh, fuck.
Why is it falling?
Oh, shit, I'm on the wrong
side then. Fuck it, Pokey, pick a side!
Oh my God.
Okay.
No. No, I don't care.
Okay. Oh, look.
Meanwhile, shooting crowds. Shit, why not?
No, I'm not. Hope it not lives.
Tienes que decirlo de la misma forma que yo lo voy a decir.
No.
Okay. Chicky, you're being cute.
I'll grab the gate. Oh,
shit. Fine, I'm right here.
Turn left. Let's see somebody distracted. Don't distract again.
To the gate!
Alright, shoot from right. Oh, fuck. Yeah, shoot from right, because we gotta switch.
There's not enough time.
Fuck, it hurts. 10 seconds.
How much?
2, 1.
That was shit!
You don't have to pull anymore.
Hey, that's getting the damage than we did last time.
Yeah.
I must go back to my people!
My reaction to a Joey fan.
I don't know what to say about that, but you know.
It's a deer
home. Pokey, you should see what I wrote to Joey.
I'm seeing the fuck you get.
You know, in a whole colorful letter.
The stag has died.
The Pokey has died.
We are in danger.
Okay, we're going to talk.
I got it.
Give the throw. Instead of 5 jumping, the first one that got the gaze, it should kill the troll for us. The first troll.
But I can't kill the ones that stun up behind you guys.
Going for... Oh, never mind.
Ow, my god, I didn't!
I'm
dead. No, don't keep dying. Okay, you can't die.
Alright, we only have like one more, so nobody dies.
Oh wow, yeah, forget about the totem.
Look at that, Chicky dying like it was nothing.
Hey, it's my first death. I don't know what you're talking about.
How does this bug work if hard mode you cannot resurrect?
The money is right, you guys need to take this game. Oh, he got personal, look at that shit.
Alright, so shoot front and left.
Get it.
Oh.
You got it.
Nope.
Turn the run, you motherfucker.
Oh, no. You got the gate?
Yeah.
All right, he's good to leave.
All right, I'm gonna get second one there. Pilate, as soon as I get it, oh, what's your time? 10 seconds. All right, tell me when you're at 5. All right, I got it.
Start doing the other one. There's 12 behind him.
It's all the help of the first.
Yeah. Hey, you got it.
Move back. 2, everybody out.
Woo!
Okay, so we're just experimenting again.
I kinda like that.
Jimmy can do that. Die.
Oh no, everything's going black.
So I didn't
pass my driver test again.
Oh, nice work.
How
man.
Can you not pass the driver's test?
Because the fucking school zone.
What happens in the school zone?
You're supposed to go 20. I went 23.
Then you have to go 20.
Because it's a school zone.
You go under 20, you drive at 15.
In a driver's test, you always drive at least 5 miles under the speed limit.
That way, if you go like through a hill or something, you got leeway.
Dude, I was going 20 throughout, but there was that at one time, it was a downhill and I forgot to press my brakes.
That's why you go 500.
Because I was going super slow.
Yeah, but sucks. That's the point in a test, dude. You drive the most perfect way you can on the test, then you can drive however the fuck you want once you're out.
Yeah, you can drive like an asshole once you're done.
Welcome.
Like, as soon as you get to like the temporary driver's license, you fucking drive over the curb.
Yeah.
In Puerto Rico, it's really easy to actually take the driver's license.
Can you like drive the certain things?
Especially if the guy that's making you do the test is actually lazy.
Mine was one of the badass bitches.
No, mine was a badass bitch actually.
Mine told me to go up here, give it neutral, and that's it. And I'm like, that's it. And I still got a 79. I was like, bitch.
The guy that was teaching me how to drive, he said that in the test you're gonna be going this way, then this way, drive up to the whole course. And when the dude got in the car, he went like, okay, turn back here, and that's it.
My test wasn't like that. My test was like, okay, you need to do this perfectly. You did this dot. You get a parallel park. You only use this dot.
Two front left.
I got it.
All right, I'm gonna go for the next phase. Tell me when you're at 5 seconds. As soon as 5 seconds, shoot the next phase.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, everyone. Okay,
there you go.
Don't give up the first call.
There we go. You did it. Shit, I've got no more bullets. I need a hot pocket.
Alright, everybody get up.
Nobody died, so that's good.
You're dying for what?
I'm just gonna do this for
that. Hi, Crystal!
Meanwhile, back on Nami.
Nami.
Hi, Panda.
Shit. I don't know where I'm going. So, Panda, when are you going to come back?
Diciembre 11, para un crucero que voy con. And then back again in May, June, July, maybe. And that time, ay, motherfucker.
Good job.
No. I'm gonna give you the right amount.
Really? Pokey? Pokey?
What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened?
I just stood there for like 5 seconds and he was missing.
I just... De la nada, se me apropia, se puso negra. Se me dijo que, gay? Error connection. Okay. What?
Let's do it.
Get it.
Okay,
it's fine. As long as it's
here.
So do you guys
want to
do one or just two?
I would like to try the two method, but...
I think we just need to practice it.
Yeah.
But let's just do one for now.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Sorry, coming through. Larry, if you can't take it, I'm gonna take it. But, yeah. What? What days?
Wait for Shiki.
Shoot the curse on the floor.
Your call, if we do it now, wait for Shiki to resurrect.
God damn.
Wait for rest.
Start shooting and grabbing gates.
Alright. Focus on me.
I
can't get it.
Alright,
you just hit the bottom.
Fuck,
I got it now. Did
you guys?
No, I don't got it.
Goddamn.
I got it. Everything's in down.
Get the other? Okay, perfect.
We got 5 seconds. Every up.
What the fuck?
Fuck.
I think we have 2 more trials until we make this.
How much life did he have?
A little bit more than that.
Okay,
we got you.
For the rest of your day.
Say it.
It's a problem free.
And it's not Joey!
It's John Cena!
Can I Akuna your Matata?
Can I Akuma your Tatas, Willie?
I don't know
how
to say it.
Wait. I need words. Okay, go.
Turn around.
Should I do or go?
I got it. Okay. There's an explosion and I got scared.
Holy shit. I better
six okay. They're not despawning. Grab your ammo. We're going both deep now.
Oh my god. I tell them we're in
that. Oh!
I said hi first!
You dick, you didn't tell me I said hi first!
Well, you're supposed to still respond when she says hi.
This is true,
man. Both dicks.
Oh shit. No, we gotta go!
I'll be good.
Right.
No, left. Go left. Right. Go left. Be careful with that. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get the gates again.
We can't.
We gotta do it now.
I send myself to the boot.
No,
alright, go to the codec. O'Reilly! Ooh, two engrams. O'Reilly! Auto parts. I got the boots. I think I already got the boots. I'm gonna do that.
You're on fire, bitches!
We did it. Clutch, but we did it.
That's like the motto in this group. If we do it, we clutch it.
Shit.
Such a duck cheeks.
No.
Can you put Crystal on for like a second?
Yeah.
Flutter, revive me, please. You're good friends,
yes.
Flutter.
Yes.
That I was kind of busy today, but I sent a text to your dad to talk about maybe giving your brother some tutoring either Friday or the weekend. But he hasn't texted me back. It's been like 6 hours from that.
Wait, what?
I sent him a text like 6 hours ago about tutoring your brother maybe this Friday or in the weekend. Because I was busy, so I couldn't actually call him. But I haven't heard from him. I sent him a text with my name and everything, you know. To, like, make sure he don't text me. But I haven't heard from him. So if you talk to him, tell him to, like, get back to me again.
Yeah, I can tell him. But Yeah, it's better. The better way to contact my dad is actually calling him, because he does respond to text messages, but sometimes he just kind of looks at them and not really respond.
Oh, okay. Well, then I'll come to more like formally. Guardian down.
Okay. Yeah, because that, or my dad could be drinking outside and left his phone in the room charging or something.
Is that like a Mexican thing?
My dad's not Mexican, bro.
Your dad has Mexican parents, right?
Yes.
He's Mexican.
I guess.
It's all about the bloodline.
It's like that explanation last time.
I know. You know what? I was trying to tell my roommate that other word. Because there's Chicano and there's... What's the other one?
Pocho?
Cocho?
Pocho.
Pocho.
Yes.
Well, yeah, I was trying to, like, no, dude, there is a word for people who are born in Mexico and moved to the U.S., and there's a name for parents moved to the U.S., and the kid is from here. And, like, Mexican. No, nigga!
No.
That's not it! It was, like, Chicano? No! Nigga, stop.
Well, technically, yes, Chicano.
No,
but,
okay, no,
the
but the other one
is Pocho.
Exactly, that one. I was trying to tell him that one, but I was like, es como que cocho, coño, era su kind of shit like that.
Yeah, something like that.
Who are we missing on the chest, though? Okay, but yeah, I'll call you that tomorrow, because I really want to help your brother, but I thought he was going to answer the text.
Okay, I mean, I would try calling him now, but I don't know if he's gonna answer. It's
I mean, if you eventually talk to him before I do, just like just give him the heads up.
Okay.
Thank you, Crystal.
No problem.
Really?
Yeah, he's a dumbass for dying.
Ooh! Ooh! I did it! I did it! Motherfucker!
What?
That I tended perfectly to fall like... Okay, so that the thing would like hit me, but I'm in the air, so I fall like on its horn. Okay, wait.
Okay.
I'll do it again. I'll do it again.
Meanwhile, on Destiny. So, yeah, Floyd, what's up?
No!
I can see that. Wait, what? You're black? What? What are your glasses? How much is the percentage you can see? Yeah.
Yeah, what's your this? Mine's 150, 280.
I missed! I'm doing it. Guardian down.
Okay.
Wait, Chica killed me.
No! You piece of shit.
How did I kill you? How did I kill you? I'm here. I'm with Flora. What the hell?
Pop is -3.
How did I kill you?
Game says you killed me. Get back.
Can you do it?
Oh, yeah. Then she has the same prescription as me. I
I remember I was actually I did a joke with a friend of mine, but it wasn't because of blindness. It was colorblind. He told me that. Well, that's funny. Yeah, that's really funny.
So we don't need to go around.
This kind of screwed up though. Shit!
Is everything you want them?
Yeah, you all are.
Yeah.
Here you go. What the fuck?
I didn't get nothing.
I got a moldering shot.
I don't even know how I died that time.
I got 28 moldering shots. Look at this. I got 28 moldering shots.
You're fucking sloppy picking up. I ain't pick you up. What you do?
I was gonna revive you, man. Evil Doc, you wanted to push me in the
abyss.
Evil Doc.
That's a shortcut.
I can't make it. Nah, I didn't make it.
If somebody could stay on the platform so you can activate him and look him up.
Revive me. Yay. I've been revived.
Can somebody stand on the... Oh, thanks, guys.
Shit.
Thanks. Oh my god. Okay, great. It's not like I can.
What the fuck?
I wonder. When I get there, no! You son of a bitch!
What the
What the fuck, really? Do you see that bullshit, bro?
That's hot. It's spawned in and just put it on.
Oh.
Guardian down. I fell. Hi.
This is when I first listened to that one.
Check your Facebook. Hold on, Joey. Fuck.
Joey?
No. Hold on, I got boy. In serio. Check it out.
Okay.
It says you killed me. And you have three lights.
¿Cómo que el diablo te maté?
Pues, el juego dice que tú me mataste.
He lied. He lied, man.
And you have three lights.
Yep, I have three of light. Oh, shit.
Pokey, let me stand on my dodo.
No, break.
No, sir, ¿qué pasó?
What?
No, no.
What's wrong?
I can't get fucking Pokey. Oh my god, no penis!
Pokey.
Look at how easy
and
it is.
And I fell!
Evil Bug. Look how easy it is. Did you get the dog? Somebody's cheating.
Ooh.
Oh my god, she died. Somebody else is cheating. Oh, there we go, pain.
I don't know how high I'm going.
A little bit more. Go left. Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta use the restroom. Let Crystal play.
He is whipping out his beans.
Rip.
And what?
Guardian down.
What just happened?
You know what I'm
saying? I'm a fucking
victim.
What? Get up there.
Shit. Shiki, you gotta go a couple more levels up.
And then you I'm press right two, R2.
Got
it. Trigger.
Come at it, bro.
What happened?
I hate.
This is. I would let you play if this wasn't the raid. But it's a raid and it's really hard.
Kinda.
Yeah. I mean, you could ask Panda how hard teaching a new person to play. And then pass you the Panda. Yeah. Alright, who are you waiting for?
Yeah, I'm ready for me.
Okay,
I kind of did.
Let's touch tips.
I don't have this one.
No. Pull out them, touch them, Alex.
Okay.
I didn't die. You fell in Florida.
I didn't make it to this step.
What? Hey, that's not fair. What the fuck?
That's a free goal! Dude, I wanna tell like
the... You know, right?
Are you doing stuff like...
Wait.
I can blow it up with my...
Oh shit, I forgot to switch.
Number one!
Ads.
Ads.
I got locked out.
That's unfair.
Got ads.
Who started it? Who started? Who started?
Oh, 412. I stay with ads.
412. 412, positions when we're ready. Chicky, take number three.
I got it. I got it. I have no idea how you guys
wait, one, two, let's go, I'm gonna go shit.
No, you better not say.
And she has it. Okay, let's go.
On my blades.
Four one two.
I got his plate.
Go.
Shit.
They're
on.
Shit.
Internet. I felt fucked.
God damn it.
Fucking hunting them.
Is anyone else's time glitched out? Mine's still 55 seconds.
Nothing.
You're white. How did you white? That's what you call a white.
You call a white thing.
That's what you call a white.
It's kind of like wiping your butt.
What Panda says is kind of like wiping your butt. You wipe it clean.
And then you start all over later on.
Oh, I think I'm taken.
I got ads.
Wait. Don't start it yet. I'm gonna respect my fucking ability.
Wait,
man.
Who's gonna be standing on three?
That's you, baby.
Diggy, you're gonna be standing on three.
Make it up in five, four,
here.
Yep.
Alright.
Okay.
Don't fake me.
Diggy, get on.
Ready,
hey, suck up. Yeah, it's like that.
Five seconds.
I'm disappointed. I'm very disappointed.
think you got on too soon. You gotta wait for me to tell you.
Sorry. I just heard somebody told me to get on that song.
Wiping it!
Sorry. Wiping again.
Wipe your ass clean, bro.
I wipe. I did.
There's a thunderstorm in Saturn.
What?
The rain's diamonds.
This fucking bitch, I swear to Jesus.
The rain's diamonds. I forgot what this planet,
there's a planet
that its entire core is made out of diamonds.
Sounds like it needs some freedom.
Oh man, it's me. Shit.
Then we need somebody at two. We need somebody at two.
I got faith in you, Slaughter. You better, otherwise I'm gonna be really
okay. Disappointed. Whoever wants to stay on goddamn two, thank you very much.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Thank you very much.
And I don't need to be on it, so.
Oh wait. I thought I was over there.
Okay, now
I can get
up here.
Yeah.
One, done.
Okay,
are you glitching?
No, he's glitching.
What could make you think that?
He's incapable of doing that shit, man. It's wrong.
Go!
You don't need a helmet to do it.
Yeah, you do.
Why do you need a helmet to do it?
This is a glitch, yeah.
Because you need more, you need the perks. You need two perks all together. Actually, three.
Okay, cool. Which one do you got for me anyway?
I already got it. I'm too good.
Got
it here. Same sequence.
Alright, so I'm
Slaughter. Slaughter join.
Alright, we'll just switch to you. Alright,
ready, set, go.
Go. Metal.
Boys on, I mean, one time. That's a good one. Yo.
I'm not cheating, guys. They're just so, you know.
I mean, if it's in the game, you know. Go for it.
Yeah, they don't want to use it.
Every journal on that floor plate. Floor is your point, let's go.
I don't think it's gonna die. We don't have enough time. We need to clear the ads. We need to clear the ads. For the ads. For the ads.
For the ads.
For the ads.
For the ads. Dude, all these words.
What words? I don't see any words. What are you talking about?
True,
All right, 3-10 shotgun. Hell yeah.
Alright, I guess I'm on three.
Alright, without thinking and preparation. Oh my god.
Well done, Blake. I did not know that.
Oh my god. Before it was cheating. What? Yup. Not fair.
Guardian down.
He died.
Wait, how did he?
Oh, he's lagging as fuck.
I'm really gonna break.
I got the thing, you get to the middle, kill your ogres.
I got the thing. That's why I did. I can't cancel the thing.
Oh, good job.
I got it.
Fire orbs. One time, get to the orbs team. 3, 2, number one. Get the orbs.
Okay. I'm not even safe.
Everybody back. Or you're gonna die. You're coming. That was
run like maniac!
Scatter!
Run like...
So, if I roll, do I get hit faster?
What if I die now?
Oh, you're asking if I roll is faster than a run?
I don't know who's on my side, but get the fuck out of my side. Get the fuck out of here, Chicky, what the hell are you doing?
Okay, man.
Chicky's lagging so hard, he's not even getting hit.
Three, four, one.
Alright, let me pop
it in. It's a hot pocket, okay?
Shit, my bad. Oh my god.
Rip Jiggy.
Okay, Jiggy got the thingy.
I got the thingy.
Everyone to the thingy.
Everybody to the middle, kill your ogres. I get to the back, I get to the back. Fire! Orbs in 3, 2, 1, get the orbs!
Fuck.
Well, return, everybody return!
Ads right side.
Oh, really?
Oh, so. Oh, no.
45, 25, 25, 21, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25
Two, three, four.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same thing.
Two's on.
beat Amon.
Beat Amon? You have beat now?
Almost on. I got a thingy. He calls upon the orbs in 3, 2, 1! Oh!
Panda's gonna die.
And nope.
That's not actually a lot of damage. We're actually missing some damage. We're actually missing some damage. That's the moon, I guess.
In a second.
God damn, that damage though. Stun him, puppy. Stun him. Keep stunning him.
I hate
3 points if you need it.
Join in as soon as you can because it's almost over.
Hold on, I'm entering right now. Thing is the fucking
1, 2, 3.
Shit. Come on.
Really nice. I got this, guys.
Get to the orbs! Quick, get to the orbs! 3 to 1 orbs! Flora, Slaughter, Panda, everybody come back! Come back to salvation! Come back to me!
He's
dead,
Nico's
dead!
Did you make it in?
He's loading, he should get it.
Uh-oh.
Kicked him out just at the last second.
No, he's still in here. Oh my god.
Oh man, 300? Really? Come on.
Yeah, I gotta go show. 304.
No, Oryx doesn't drop exotic if you can. He can.
Well, it should the Star Citizen and the Postmaster.
Goodbye Destiny for a while. Oh, there we go. Oh no, that's what Chiggy said.
His router's dead.
Tentacle time!
Wait, wait, wait. Praise Jesus. Praise Jesus. Praise him. No, praise the stag.
What I don't understand is, he could have used the money to buy a new router, yet he bought a new Xbox One. He could have used the money for the Xbox One to make the first payment on a, like, on a car. Yeah, he bought an Xbox One.
Panda, he bought a controller as far as what the picture is.
It's a big box.
But it's a controller.
It's a controller?
Yeah.
I thought it was an
what company,
actual
Xbox what company
one.
Does Shiki use?
Africa Internet?
Yeah. No, that's mine.
You should just call the freaking company where you get internet and request a new router.
Or say that you can disconnect.
Yeah, you're always going to keep me on.
Emma, instead of buying a new controller, he could have bought a new motor. I mean, or a new router.
You can't buy a cheap one. You can't buy a new router. Well, actually, you can, but...
Well, you can...
It's hard to set it up for it because the company, you have to, like, do a lot of shit.
Well, that's here. Yeah, but the legal you buy a router. Because I've done it in my grandma's house. We bought her like a router and I sent it up.
Oh yeah, why are you shooting here?
I'm not glitching.
My controller's just stuck on super.
I don't know what happened, it's just stuck on super.
My turbo button's stuck.
Oh, yes, yes, call me names, please.
What?
I'm sorry.
I don't think we're still near that.
I don't know what's going on in that house, but I thank God I'm not there anymore. Get that freaking shit going on, bro.
Panda, you know what happened in the middle of the night while you were sleeping?
No, I don't want to know.
I licked your ear.
If you really did that, I swear to Jesus, I'm going down to San Antonio and beat your ass when I get there.
I actually did that. I gave him a wet willy. I was like,
Are you serious?
I'm going to San Antonio and I'm beating your ass. I'm driving 4 hours to San Antonio. I'm gonna beat your ass.
I wanna see that happen. Gives you a reason to come.
I got a job. But once I get free from it, I'll go out to your house and beat you.
No.
No, but he probably stick his dick in you.
Oh my god. Panda. Yeah.
Okay.
Yep, same here. Except for Golgoroth. I forgot to use it.
Y'all killed the Echo too fast. I couldn't even hit him once so he would count for my 3 coin.
Blame Pokey.
thanks for the poke.
No, blame Bungie.
Yep. Right? Exactly.
It's always Bungie's fault.
I like how you guys do rest.
Who doesn't?
What? Wait, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Just study. Gary. Study. Gary. Study.
Study.
What?
I'm gonna fail this test tomorrow.
You better not.
Biology. Panda, she got an 83 in math for a test.
What are you talking about?
No, for the test.
What are you talking about?
For the test?
That was
my
fucking history, stupid.
Oh, what? No, you told me it was math.
That was stupid. I got a 62 in my math test.
Oh, there you go. A 62 in the math test. A 62 in the math test.
Did I just hear that right? Come on,
Hunter.
He's gonna
kick my ass.
Oof. Oh, Flora, if you don't want...
That's a shot at you.
If you want to keep... doing strife and raid with a good group of people, you better take that back.
Ken is a math tutor.
I'm a math teacher. Okay, there you go. Yeah.
Panda, what'd you say?
Did I just hear Crystal right?
Yeah, she got a 62.
Gary! A 62. All right. Guess who's going to San Antonio beating some asses? You for the wet willy, she for the 62. I mean, she didn't even try to make it funny with a 69. You better be sorry.
You kind of said you better be sorry.
Sorry. I hope I did better this last time.
Mm-hmm. You can see there's 4 engrams laying on the floor.
From the yeah.
I'm pissed off.
If you saw 4 legendaries, they should be in the tower.
Let's see. I don't know.
She should be ashamed of herself. 60.
I'm fucking pissed off at the fucking router.
And
I was gonna
she
break
took
the fucking router.
Calculus.
How come you just don't call the company and give me one?
Okay, take it easy, damn.
Who's dying?
Crystal.
I hear somebody coughing so badly. It was like, oh shit, who's dying?
No, they said like who's dying.
She is just choking.
What?
That's some of the good stuff.
Come on, you gotta get in sync. Come on. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2.
Hey, somebody clapping?
That guy out of nowhere.
Everybody join in quick.
Ah, oh, you left.
I want to know what that was going on.
Let's see how much people can do.
God damn it, Pokey! You keep breaking it!
Alright, everybody stop. Alright, on count of three. On three! Alright. One. Two. Three. Yes, what the fuck? Yeah, let's do this in the middle where everybody can see us.
No order or anything, just stand to
leave.
He's subdued. Yes, Caitlyn.
Yeah. It's like, stop moving out of swap, fuck me. I mean, fuck it, that out.
You know what you should do? You just do this, but keep going, and then just stand in like next to other characters, and you just keep going like a line.
Oh wait! I got an idea.
Let's make a line at the
character. Yeah, no. Every line up. Every get in a straight line. Get in a straight line. And get a straight line behind Pokey. Okay. Who wants to be the leader? I guess Panda's the leader. Panda, walk around the tower while crouching.
Okay.
Ready, set, go. You gotta crouch.
Bam, bam.
Yeah, this is what we're doing.
Jerry, go fill out some job application
this year. No! Damn! Now you're mentioning me more bored during the fucking 45-hour
You know what? Plan out the patience for a school at least, even if it's just a community college.
No!
Jerry, go do that.
No.
Take an art class.
Excuse me. I have this entire ritual to plan.
Shut up, Crystal.
My mind is somewhere.
Do you want to touch my body? Do you want to touch my body? Do you want to touch my body, girl? Don't touch my body, girl. She's looking at me, but she's like, this creep, this nigga. Think that big dick and shit.
Shit, everybody, run aside.
Why?
Because it's raining. Mm-hmm. In the town. I just wonder how the EXO. Oh my god, Football. Suicide Club! Everybody go! My suicide! Go!
Because I am a woman. Yes. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Why not? Yes, I am good. I am happy.
I imagine people. If this was real life, imagine people confused on the bottom, like, why is people falling from the sky?
It's raining, man! Hallelujah!
I got Pokey.
I love you, Pokey.
No. Okay. Let's make a line.
Like Suicide Club.
No. If you have the
make
bow,
a line here and everybody push off.
If you have the bow, do the bow.
Wait, not yet. It's you,
dog,
not me.
This is not working. Oh, fuck you too, Pokey.
It's on the main floor now.
And here comes John Cena!
And
his name is John Cena!
But like that level 32 got to do the raid.
No. I think this cut from someone's guy. Am I still going? What the fuck?
Are you going?
What if I told you that everybody can do it? Yay! I invite anybody who has not seen Suicide Club. It's on Hulu. Go see it and give, you know, it's a really weird movie. It's Japanese, by the way, so you will have to read the subtitles.
Is that a little flying roach? Because if it is, I have to burn my room.
She's pretty cute, though. Girl, let me save that bottle. Fitchies.
Is it just me, or does she look like Betty White?
She's only tan.
She has white hair.
Nigga, those are the ones with experience. I mean, this was like chicken nuggets.
No. This is how I go down. This is how I go down. Oh, honey, let me just take off my dentures.
Heh, no teeth, deep throat in, yeah. Girl, you got the ironing board ass that nobody likes.
I killed it.
This is.
The best butt is a hunter butt.
Yep, Panda can confirm that.
Man, this nigga has the whole rates. I mean, like the whole new monarchy set. What you want?
Kuku said that she has to do. That she has to do 92 questions and she's only done 50. And she still has to do another 150.
Before what date?
Before Halloween.
This nigga.
That was like this nigga.
Plus.
And Homer for sociology.
And bio.
She should have thought of that before she got a 62.
Hey, welcome to Jamaica.
Welcome to Jamaica, man. Where we smoke a weed all day and we fuck your bitches. What? Welcome to Jamaica. Si tú quieres, te chichamos la puerca. Hay quien find by the...
¿Quién es fiesta aquí? No me digas que banda fue el que se sube.
Me cambié de personaje, pues al fin tengo los marks para comprar un mark del el Titan para hacer el New Monarchy. Pues el que tengo es 130, cabrón, que eso me baja bien, hijo de puta. So, los by one que es... 280, and I got the ship. I got a new monarchy ship.
Wait, I'll fix it.
or how do they put it? Exotic dancing.
Never heard of Star Wars?
Something you can dance to this rhythm.
This is like elevator music. I wonder if there's somebody like in the world that enjoys listening to like elevator music. Yeah, they just like sit down and go like, yo, I want to jam to some elevator music.
I fucking dare you.
So, you like fast elevators?
I've been to Disney World.
Fuck you, Jerry.
Panda, you know what? You know what I'm talking about?
What?
Disney World.
Tower of Terror.
Yeah, Tower of Terror.
Yeah. What happened?
Floor would like that one. Don't say it. Hang on, wait.
All right. I'm doing. Good job.
Oh, it's so sad. You're gonna hit me for this, but you look like E.T. How you sent it off to Panda?
What?
Jerry!
Whoa. I'll be right back.
I'm trying to stay late. Panda.
What?
Does she look like E.T.? Panda, does she look like E.T.?
Yeah.
Panda agrees.
Fuck you, Jerry. I'm waiting for it.
She didn't say it, but she showed it.
What?
Panda was waiting for you to say it.
Fuck you!
You missed something. I mean.
Yeah. There you go.
Look.
I'm satisfied with that.
So what are we gonna do?
Every time
I'm okay. Alright, good night.
Damn. Just fucking done. Good night. I can finally do strikes and shit. Without having to worry anymore.
Oh, Fleur, I'm used to it. She's always like that. She's always like that.
No, I'm not.
Come on.
No, I'm not.
Come on, guy.
Okay, we're gonna go on strikes.
Are you doing strikes? Wait, what time is it? Damn. Go to the note.
What's with the money?
Come on, let me help you do that. Help me up. 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 Help me up.
Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me
up. Help me up. Help me up.
Help me up. Help
me up. Help me up. Help me up.
Help me up. Help me up. Help me up.
Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me up. Help me.
Take a seat.
I thought you did. Hey. Yeah, is this the flares? Yeah, it's a flares.
This ship certainly takes some getting used to.
It looks weird without the food. I look like a Power Ranger. Hey, hey. My character is not going to cook. That is weird. Oh. doesn't like me. I gotta switch some gear over. And there's a pokey in there. Like, doing glitches again. Find Pokey, just follow the trail of Lettuce. There's Ozzy. Just follow the orbs of light. Oh, you know we can leave, right?
Thank you.
It's you. Toki. I got this. You can back off now. I got this. My dead body.
¿Cuándo es que van a tirar the when are gonna bring the 330 armor? Friday, right?
Yeah, Friday.
Yeah, I wanna keep all my exotic engrams.
Friday. 10 p.m. Eastern on that, 10 p.m. Eastern. No, like, it's the same thing like what it is now. You could do both normal mode and hard mode and still get both both loots. But if you do hard mode before normal mode, you only get hard mode loot but not normal mode because it says that you completed it already for community. Because I used to do normal then hard and still get both loots. So which one do you want, Pokey?
Feel weird. Where's that?
You know, Panda.
considered one of the most widely read books in the world. And for many Christians, it's considered an absolute authority in guiding their morality and beliefs. However,
funny story for
many Christians nowadays,
that centurion orcs took right after you landed. Then the centurion and the Tagus over tried to stop you from killing the king.
Didn't work.
So the centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with you. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Regard not them that have familiar spirits. Neither seek after wizards to be defiled by them. I am the Lord your God. Truth be told, the idiots who spend a fortune getting advice, such con artists, deserve what they get. They're all fortune tellers for nothing. 24. Women wearing sexy clothes. 1 Timothy 2:9 reads, I also want the women to dress modestly,
wait,
decently,
wait,
and pride.
Before we go on,
this one should make every insecure, jealous husband and boyfriend happy. 20. Consulting psychics. Leviticus 19:31
reads, why do you think they crashed their ship into the dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics, but
it's tradition.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal which was meant to recall from whales on the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship
into
the beachhead and take out the king.
It's, Grimoire card. It's,
1
Timothy 2:9 reads, I also want the women to dress modestly with decency. It's a Guardian.
Masturbation. 1 Corinthians 6:18 reads, every other sin a person commits is outside the body, but the sexually immoral person sins against his own body. Jim Levinstein from American Pie doesn't seem to be so stupid all of a sudden, huh? Do you have to do his thing?
I have sat on the bottom. They're the ones that we can use all the power. Mark our coordinates now.
But I say to you that everyone who looks at a woman with lustful
intent yeah,
has already committed adultery with her in his heart. Whoops.
It
has to do with glass.
It has to do with glass. Okay.
I'll call it more like the Amy
translation. No bacon for you. 19. Tear your clothes.
No bacon for you, what?
And Moses set up Aaron, unto Eleazar, and unto his marvelous gods. Uncover not your heads.
God and Dom.
Lest ye die, and lest wrath come upon a whole people. But let your
brethren,
the whole house of Israel, bewail the burning which the Lord hath given.
A tank? Why would you bring a tank to space?
Imagine an exotic iron piece like Gravy Quiver. And imagine having Quiver and Black Pearl.
I'm dying.
Hey, Drift. safety, but it didn't. I barely know this. Planets have robotic arms. I just noticed that. That was actually really good.
I've lost their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge.
All soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep. Victory is the only way they get to go home. A lot of people live. That's a fundamental
Christian belief. There you go. Where is polyester? No, if Pokey steals, we should just do the same thing. We don't have Pokey.
Yeah,
that's
true.
In a game where melee attacks hurt more than bullets.
Trouble type. I do the password, actually knowing that game.
Taking a call, fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are. How come they've been hurt right here? Let's keep moving.
I'm invincible. Yeah, because I walk right under it.
How did that question go in the game?
It's all the way over there in him count.
And it's good.
What the fuck? How did I die?
How did you die?
So it says that... Okay, it said a battle killed me, but... I think I swam to him to a piece of a wall and kill myself.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses.
And put it towards her hand. And take it in by the secrets. Just sit back and enjoy. If your man wins, then we'll power you for marrying Chuck Norris. If he loses, just deal with
the
problem.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the board.
Leviticus 19:27. All the brothers are here. Take them out.
So the meeting is for Christmas from the November.
We'll cut 90s. Whoops. Three. Four. Leviticus 19:27.
Now I don't have to.
Okay. fall behind people. Targets are neutralized. Yeah, that did it early.
Some Imperial flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. Second century Christian. You made that happen, Guardian. Arcion's basic idea. Savor it. The new Christian religion should have a Bible to call its own. The church fathers of Arcion's day began to create lists of books they believed had to be included in a Christian Bible.
What?
There was no shortage of material.
Some of these individual
writings have been circulating separately and randomly within Christian communities large and small since the end of the first century. The four Gospels, the Acts of the Apostles, the Epistles of Timothy and Titus, and the letters of the Apostles.
Okay, one more thing about.
These were personal letters. They were occasional letters that address the needs in the various churches. And if Paul had any idea what people would do with his letters in terms of theologizing on the basis of them, he would have been a whole lot more careful when he wrote them.
Yep.
By the year 150 AD, hundreds of manuscripts were being written by the emerging Christian leaders and theologians throughout the Roman Empire and beyond. But another century would pass without an officially recognized Bible. Then, on October 28th...
Funny story, 12, remember that centurion took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the centurion and the Taken overturned...
He's right there! He's right there!
So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Chic Extreme 3. Three flexible blades that adapt to any contour for extreme comfort. Chic Extreme 3. Dry Extreme 3.
It's not on the rear.
Better comfort for your skin. Before mental illness was somewhat understood, people who showed even the slightest sign of a mental problem were sent to an insane asylum.
I gotta go because I gotta take my father's car to the freaking plastic surgery for car shit.
Those are extreme tactics.
The delicious
the Vanguard intercepted a signal message from the Cabal outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king.
This loyalty. West Virginia, USA, was originally built to house 250 mentally ill patients. But by the 1950s, more than 2,600 unfortunate patients were held there. This was, of course, far more than the workers could care for, and as a result, the hospital became an incredibly overcrowded and
I have tracked down the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marked the core once now.
And unfortunately, many of them were subjected to terrible medical treatments in a misguided attempt to cure the virus. Shock therapy, water shock treatment, padded cells, and regular beatings are just a handful of things that took place at the asylum. Add this to the fact that thousands of patients died, and you can see why it's regarded as one of those haunted asylums in America. Common paranormal experiences include hearing the sound of squeaking water trolleys throughout the hallways, and what sounds like screaming inmates yelling warnings from within the building. Full-body apparitions of patients, a nurse, and a Civil War soldier believed to be called Jacob have also been witnessed by men. In 2008, the paranormal team Ghost Hunters visited the hospital to conduct an investigation, and this is what they managed to capture.
What?
What are you doing?
Finished.
I still need to do a nice on this character. Okay.
Let me finish this dragon and I'll do it.
Pick any character. But I will help you on this story. I will help you on this story. I do think
that's
one.
Let's head to the bridge. See if we can reacquire
the brothers. I can't tell you the number of scouts I've lost to these brothers on Mars. They need to be stopped. Be careful.
Kinda, have you decided who's in the raid group for Father?
Huh?
The raid group?
Well, definitely. Pokey, you, me, Flora.
Flo's part of the main raid group now.
Huh?
Congrats, Flo.
Well, it's not gonna be Joey. Clearly, it's not gonna be Chippy. Clearly, it's not gonna be Snakeshot. You don't particularly like him, so I guess it's a no. Not dope, because you don't like him either. Our other options are Dunham, but he's studying for a whole bunch of tests, so I don't know how he's gonna do it.
I'm pretty sure he's not gonna do shit for the weekend, so. Should be
perfect.
Well, Flora's good.
Pennsylvania, America. Pennhurst was a state school for mentally and physically disabled children. But as well as a school,
Slaughter,
it's also a medical
hospital.
Slaughter,
yeah.
New Panda, Floor, Slaughter,
Pokey.
Donovan and Pokey.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the big group. If we can't get Donovan, we do it from there. This is going to be a nice hour with this, and then you do the stuff. I think I could actually just sell it in a second. I think I could sell it. I mean, if you only burn.
The building was basically just left, leaving behind lots of equipment and patients' belongings, giving a grisly reminder into the
I bet those brothers don't even know their commander is dead. Their attack might be some kind of ultimatum.
Although built in 1924 as a place to house those suffering from tuberculosis, it also housed many mentally ill people. In 1962, was turned into a mental hospital.
That's amazing.
During its time as an asylum, the Waverly Hills quickly became overpopulated like many other asylums.
What? Okay.
The patients were often subjected to horrendous experiments.
Oh my god, can you please remind me
something wrong with like this picture?
You get three guesses.
Oh my god.
The usual shadow people lurking in corridors, accompanied by disembodied voices and slamming doors, have all been reported. And a story goes that in 1928, the head nurse in room 502 was
there
dead.
Are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
4 years later, another nurse jumped.
I think the brothers know we're here.
And both nurses, who sadly took care of the
Thank you. That is the best explanation ever. It's just low level.
While he was doing so, all the pipes in the house made a huge scream.
They're finished.
After he had blessed the house, everything was...
I mostly keep doing this Vanguard thing for the perks and bragging rights, but I guess it's nice to keep the system from exploding too.
In 1935, Mrs. Neil Hurd was dabbling with an Ouija board in her Kansas City home. Now it's unsure why she started using it, but nonetheless, when she started playing, the
song
she was apparently communicating with was telling her some dark secrets
about her 77-year-old husband
Herbert. It told her that Herbert was having an affair with the wife of their neighbor, and that he had $15,000 worth of cash. convinced by it that her husband was having an affair. The spirit told her that she must torture him in order to find the truth. Needless to say,
are you doing the knife for already or?
Tied his hands
yeah.
To the bed. She beat him unmercifully with a knotted rope, seized him with a hot iron, and poked him with a knife, all whilst demanding he reveal the treasure.
Do you need help?
He made a false confession and told her he was having an affair, and he had dug up the money and given it to the other woman. Despite this, the Ouija board kept telling her to torture poor Herbert, and in desperation, he took one of her pistols
yes
and
no?
Shot her dead. Now, many paranormal believers say that a dark demon was tricking Mrs. Hurd into torturing her innocent husband, and would have likely told her to kill him if he hadn't have managed to kill her first. This next story happened around 2002 in Potsdam, Germany. 11-year-old Jeanette's older sister, of course, decided to make shift and try an Ouija board. Jeanette's mother had an Ouija board experience when she was younger and was fine with letting her daughter try out an Ouija board. So, the
got it. We
and
picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the cosmos.
As a few minutes passed,
that's Rasputin, the AI warlord. If I'm understanding you correctly, it's a distress call. There's so few ballet fans left, it'd be a shame to lose him.
Then, all of a sudden,
yeah. I think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on
us. She was shocked and now knew it wasn't her mother's tricks. Jeanette's sister finished her Ouija board
session,
and nothing bad happened during it. But shortly after, strange things It started with lights switching on by themselves, figures appearing around the house, knocks on doors, random footsteps, cold spots, and slamming of doors when no breeze was around. A foul smell similar to that which is said to be linked with paranormal beings could also be smelled around home. Despite moving home, the strange occurrences continue, which makes me wonder, did Jeanette's sister welcome a paranormal being into her home?
What are you guys doing?
Once conducting the Ouija board session, and was this what the black figure was? Now, as always, I've saved the best for last, and when it comes to a Ouija board story, it doesn't get much scarier than the Roland Doe case. Roland's case was actually the inspiration behind the Exorcist movie, and it was an avid Ouija board user and encouraged him to use it. Correct doing so until his aunt died in the late 1950s when Roland was just 13. He began using the Ouija board in an attempt to contact her, an act which was said to open the doors for the demon who wished to possess him. The possession started with strange sounds like dripping water that no one could witness. Eventually, religious artifacts began to quake and fly off the walls, and unexplained footsteps and scratching noises could be heard around Roland's family home.
I came here for
the scratches on the walls wasn't bad enough, they began to appear on the boy's body. His family could take no more. Reverend Schultz put the boy through medical and psychiatric tests to try and find out if Roland was suffering from any medical conditions. After finding no medical explanation for these disturbing events, Roland was to spend the night in Lucas' home. In order to be observed by him, he alleged he witnessed some strange events. A heavy armchair in which the boy sat seemingly tilted on his own into Roland. Schultz concluded that there was evil at work, and a Lutheran rite of exorcism was to be immediately carried out.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
How can you leave? You can leave. I see what you did there.
EVP stands for Electronic Voice Recorder. It's basically a fancy name for using a tape recorder to capture a spirit's voice. And alongside video, EVPs are considered to be the most compelling form of evidence of the existence of ghosts. EMF stands for Electronic Magnetic Field. Ghost hunters use EMF meters as it is said they are able to detect nearby ghosts and spirits that are within the proximity. So here are five of what I believe are the creepiest EVPs and EMF recordings ever documented. Put some headphones on for a better experience. Hit the lights on. So first up, we have an EMF session from Dorset Ghost that was captured in a haunted house in England, UK.
Step away from this wave box of Glenn's holding. What are the answers? No. And come close. The answer is yes. Do you want us to stay here? Do you want us to go?
I mean, isn't a door open on your side?
Do you like us?
Okay, yeah, I like it.
Are you a male? Are you a female? If you're 20 to 30, come closer. 30 to 40 years old. 40 to 50. Are you alive?
But Rasputin might handle that portal. His systems are all stressed. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
This some scary and hard to debunk footage. Second up, we have a clip from American paranormal group Ghost Hunters. They were investigating the Mount Washington Hotel in New Hampshire and caught this piece of footage from room 314, also called the Princess Room. It is believed Caroline Stickney, the wife of the man who built the hotel in 1902, is still a guest. It was her favorite place to stay. Sadly, her husband died a year after the film and Caroline was left on the She died in the year 1930. Still running the hotel, but many believe she is not there. Listen to the audio. You can hear two male investigators talking. You can also hear a female voice talking in the background, even though there were no female investigators present.
Down places. Where are you?
try to override his system blocks, but Rasputin's reaction to attack my being will make it extreme. The muscle is trying to bypass the investigators.
This next piece of footage is an EMF and an EVP reading and was recorded near the site where Charles Manson's cult brutally killed five people in what was named one of the most horrific crimes of the 1960s.
Did Dave bring out Ouija board once before? Yes. Have you ever played with the Ouija board before? Yes or no?
Try to find a way to access his system.
As a matter of fact, I have been told not to use the Ouija board because it has a tendency of just believing that it can open a portal to the other side. You've never seen anything good come out of the useful Ouija board.
Ooh, okay. Wow. He is really pretty mad at us. I heard he... Yes. Yes, he just threatened us with portal.
Yes. Is your name Jay Sebring, yes or no? Two for
this
yes, one for no.
Is coming
yes,
from the depths of Rasputin's planet.
Is one of the females that
it's similar to what we power the city, but its drip velocity is totally different than ours.
Oh.
Fascinating.
For all the questions I've ever had about if it's Sharon, if it's not Sharon, who is it? This, to me, is confirmation that Jay Sebring and Sharon Tate are haunting this house. And you, details also come to do that at me.
I had myself muted for a lot of this. I'm sorry. I can't wait for something in my... I'm going to get down.
Is that you making all the noise? Holy shit! Oh my god! Holy...
The fuck? Hannah, what's the video called?
Five terrifying paranormal EVP and EMF recording.
I'm unsurprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess he really, really doesn't like visitors.
Come on! The crew took running up, hearing the voice, and I cannot find any footage of what happened next. But the brick being thrown and the eerie laugh
were
examined by experts and reported as unexplained. Now this has to be the best EVP ever recorded. It was captured by a news reporting crew who entered the Goldfield Hotel, the same location where the Ghost Adventures crew hear the child's voice and witnessed the brick being thrown in the previous
communicators.
EVP that has the paranormal world buzzing at 11.
Yeah.
One of the clearest responses ever, on tape, not once.
That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
An earlier film crew had apparently endangered the spirits to the point that a brick was thrown. We asked whoever was there to show us that they were real. A brick. Later in the conversation, they spoke again.
To this day, no idea what was trying to communicate.
see you. But don't worry, you'll be here.
Crazy Russian, thank you for the ground. Typical.
Beautiful place to make
the fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris. I'm sending the fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on, without fear of the weapons in the sky.
Nice. Because last time I did it, was Lottie. He came into orbit before you saw the rewards. And I don't even know what I got.
Are you ready? Let's go. We're at the port here in Scotland. Hope you're not afraid of.
Welcome to 5 PPC, keeping records of possible paranormal activity and starting us off with
those are the new ones.
14th of February 2014 at the 763-year-old pub, E. Oldie Man Skype in Bolton Manchester.
Those are the new ones.
Pub manager Tony Dooley thought the pub was being burgled as he heard glass breaking downstairs, but after reviewing the CCTV footage, he discovered this mysterious flicking figure behind the bar. The recording also unexpectedly shut off for no apparent reason at 6:18 a.m. that morning. Tony said, I came down and saw a glass smash on the floor, so I was instantly suspicious.
Alright, what's your voice immediately?
We checked the footage and it revealed this figure.
Wait, go to the tower first.
That's some pretty creepy footage, and up next we have footage from a Brookshire Side Theatre.
Yeah, go to tower first.
This footage shows a chair appearing to move apparently on its own.
Banner, you got the ship.
Even worse,
I hate
this supernatural behaviour happened after his psychic medium had been on stage
earlier
that night. The theatre's manager, Mr. Siegel, said a lot of weird things have happened at the theatre over the years, but this is easily the freakiest thing he has ever seen.
I want this shit though, it looks so awesome. Actually, I want the Tiggin one. And I'm over here.
On September the 14th, 2003, the hotel security manager stated that people staying at the hotel began calling in noise complaints to the front desk with reports of loud screaming coming from the second floor, particularly room 209. No recordings have ever been called of the screaming.
And I look like a freaking giant turtle. Good. At least you guys are cool. I'm a ninja turtle. Yeah, Michelangelo. Look at Panda, he looks so cool. Can you look cool? I still remember that really good rap song. Go ninja, go, go ninja, go ninja, go, 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 go. That was my childhood. Out of all the swords, I think the bowcaster is my favorite. Looking at him. I like how it looks. Freaking inductive motherfucker. I wanted to tell us the for the screw town, I'll take it though. True tone of the inductive, I'll take it. I wanted to tell us though. That's only, I need Telesto and then Zalo Super Cell.
Now, there's not much information on this case, but in the early hours of November 1st, 2012, security guards at an office in Manchester were flicking through the cameras when apparently they caught this ghost.
Oh, I went up in Vendor, sweet. And I got a machine gun, which I really don't like. Can you always use? You know that little room in the back of his shop? Yeah, that's where he keeps all his toys from the engrams. The Dark Beyond. Oh yeah, of course. But just do the Dark Beyond if you need to rush it. But for now, just
as you will.
First Proto, then
for the new sword. So you're working on your second one right now. Which character did you do the fire one on? I mean the arc. Here's a little trick. So, you need the fire one, right? And you did what sort? Oh wait, you did. You already have pick up the mission. And you did you already do an exotic sword on this character? So you done? So you completed an exotic sword on this character. Okay, and you just picked up the sword, or you've been having it. Is it? Oh, let me just look. It's fake. Give me 2. So it's 280. You have completed the. So you already got the bounty for the. And you're honing your elements, right? Oh, then you already passed it. You already passed the PvP one. Yeah, because I was gonna tell you, you can transfer the sword, a new sword to a character that already completed the exotic sword, and it was completely skipped the first part of the quest, which is 50 majors and 25 PvP kills. Yo, what?
I'm gonna go because I got two or two. So. Tomorrow I'm gonna update the whole system thing. They're gonna fix the knife drop, so I guess. See you guys. Good night.